Viewer discretion advised. Last time I played pickleball, I got the worst blisters on my feet. So I decided this time, when I play again, I made my own homemade blister tape. Pretty disgusting, right? But hopefully these things prevent me from getting horrible blisters.